So what's going on, guys? I honestly almost completely forgot about this game's existence, but here we go with another part of Valkyrie Profile. Oh look, a boss. A vampire! It's another game I gotta start playing on my own as well. Why am I reminded of Castlevania by that abomination? You have no place in this world. Thanks, Freya. Your triple combo attack, eh? Check out this fucking vampire. At least he doesn't sparkle, and he has dragon things with him. Brave super for guard, but doing a combo attack because it's not guaranteed. So bad, Kevin has to waste too much energy. Poor Ingram. Oof. Dude, this guy will not leave Ingram alone. Really? That was my own stupidity. I shouldn't have stopped tapping it, but hey, shit happens. Oof, oof. Jesus. Oh, you're dead, that's why. Good job, Jalinda. Fuck this vampire bitch up. Oof. Moves brutal. You didn't miss too much, I just fucking... You missed the animation of Jalinda's special. That's about it. I done goofed. That was my fault. But yeah, sorry for the weird cut. Actually, it's probably not that weird of a cut, but still. Precious is sorry for the weird cut right away, but hey, shit happens. It's been a while since I've actually like messed up like that, so just ignore it. I don't know why I'm not holding this thing with two hands. Oh, cool. I got a sealed box. Whatever that means. There you go, Odin. Jeweled Braid Grimwrist? Is that how you say that? Grimwrist? I'm guessing so. There you go, Odin. Ha! Oh yeah, that's right. Do some leveling up. I don't know if Jalinda stays with you, but I might as well give her experience too. Save it again. I'm guessing we just head out. Pretty sure I said this in the other part to this, but I can see why people enjoy this game. I'm actually kind of enjoying it, and I'm not really in the... It's probably because it's Norse mythology, and that's like, I'm a sucker for Norse mythology. So are all the enemies gone for good now? I'm guessing so. Yeah, this is the area with the boat. So I'm not going this way. Damn it! Damn it. Twice in a row. I figured I wouldn't have to jump because it's right there, but guessing I have to. So we want this door. Go through the door. Really? That's the pillar. Stupid Norse ice. Oh, okay. I didn't know I could do that. Edge even closer. Okay. Get this ice shit out of here. A vegetable seed. What is that gonna do? Book of Everlasting Life. How do I? God damn it. Dude, are you serious? Did it. This seems a perfect example why I usually don't play touchscreen games. Okay, so I guess I'm not going that way. Wait, what? I came from that way. I am confused. That's how long it's been since I played this game, guys. Okay, so maybe it's not this one. Maybe it is the other one. Nope. How the... That's the boat way. That's the way we came back through. Oh, man, as I'm con... God! I hate touchscreens. Alright. I'll figure this out. I think I got it. Maybe. Damn it, forgot to jump. Oh, man, is. save again, just cause. Or not. I definitely just came from here. Yeah, I got no idea where I'm going, guys. Not a fucking clue. How do I get out of here? Do I have, like, an item that I can use to leave? I didn't even know I was that weak. That's sad. How in the bloody hell do I get out of here? That leads me back up. That's just the pillar. I don't really care about that treasure chest. This is the only other way I think can think of to go, though. There's literally nothing that way. Come on, boat. Don't got all day. I mean, technically I do, but at the same time, I'm actually getting wicked aggravated. think I figured it out, guys. Are you fucking kidding me? I did find a bunch of items, so that's a plus. I am thankful for the items though, but that was retarded. I hit left. I meant right. Jesus. Did I actually find it this time? Oh, thank God I found it. I'm just slightly retarded. I hope you guys enjoyed me wandering around a lot. At least I found a hidden cache of items. Oh, okay. I totally just guessed what she said. Fuck my life. Get the fuck out of here after all that. Fuck yes. 192 periods remaining to the end of the world. Okay. Well, let's do this whole fucking soul search thing real quick. Might as well do that to wrap it up after getting lost for 95% of the video. So that's the next video. Next video, we're going to Lassen, apparently. Alright, save it again, now that we're actually fucking out of there. And with that being said, I apologize for getting lost in, like, the entirety of this video, but there'll be more of this. Like I've said before, I have a new schedule set up for what I'm recording on what day. But, take it easy, guys, and I'll catch you on the next part.